definitely not a morning person, but something that's warm, gooey, buttery, and with a little sugar on it is just the thing to get me up and going. And Crosby's Kitchen in Lakeview has just the thing.
Feel really welcome the moment you come in.
It's comfortable.
It just feels like you're in somebody's kitchen.
It's real warm.
The fireplace is great.
Even though we live in a big city, this is one of the few places that's not just the typical chain.
How did you get the name Crosby's Kitchen?
We really wanted to put a face to the building. My youngest daughter's name is Crosby. We live just down the road from here. We really wanted to make a community restaurant, and what better way than to name it after one of our children?
Oh, that's so cute. I love that. That's a great name. So what can people expect when they come here? What is on the menu?
We're open for lunch and dinner. The cornerstone of the menu is the wood-fired rotisserie. Again, that Midwestern comfort food.
Because that's what we're all about this show. It's all about the comfort food.
Absolutely.
And we are making one of the ultimate comfort foods today. One of my favorites. The monkey bread.
So when I walked in, I thought I smelled monkey bread.
Sort of like bread pudding meets sweet roll.
It's very gooey, very tasty, very soft.
Kind of like you shouldn't be eating it outside. You should be in your pajamas with your slippers on.
So when I was here a few months ago, snapped a picture, because when it came to my table, I was just amazed. And everyone on Facebook, all the comments, you name it, people were going crazy.
We say it's so sweet it makes your teeth itch.
So sweet it makes your teeth itch. Well, I want my teeth to start itching. Let's get food. So let's roll these things out, yep. Right?
Basically gonna use your hands to kind of roll it back and forth and then work your way out.
Roll and spread.
With a knife, divide it in half.
Right yep. here?
And then divide each half in half.
Halves and halves, halvesies.
You're gonna kind of cup your hand.
Cup.
And you're just gonna kind of go in a circular motion to kind of turn it into a little ball. And just dredge it in the butter. And then we're gonna take them and put them in the cinnamon sugar. And just kind of shake them around a little bit.
Shake it up. Shake it up.
We're gonna take one of our cast iron skillets, basically just brown sugar and butter.
Butter.
Just melt it down.
Just melt it down. And you wanna kind of pack them in so they're all snuggled up next to each other. And then we're gonna take some more of that brown sugar sauce. Monkey bread are all about the goo factor once they're baked up.
Goo factor. We want lots of goo.
After they're baked, the goo factor continues with another layer of icing.
Ready, Crosby?
Yeah.
You ready?
It's hot.
You're right, Crosby, it is hot. Let's wait a little bit. While we wait, your dad and I will talk. Why is Crosby's Kitchen Chicago's best?
We are one of the best cities in the country, and Chicago's all about neighborhoods. And this is a unique, great restaurant in one of the greatest neighborhoods in the greatest city. Everybody can identify with a warm cinnamon roll.
It's so yummy.
You can lick your fingers,
yeah?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Crosby's Kitchen, delicious. The monkey bread, unreal. Doesn't matter what time of day, you gotta come in and try it. Crosby and I are gonna keep eating. Right, Crosby? Yep, uh-huh, she said it, uh-huh. We are.